Suspect is still on the loose this morning after a man was shot and killed at Kerruish Park in Cleveland. The victim was a man in his 40s. Police say that he and the suspect were fighting when the suspect fired into the car. The suspect fled in a rusty SUV or pickup truck.